Animals for life.
A little bit and try to stay closer to Kirsten's right.
Yeah.
Right now.
You're good. More distraction, the better. Good boy, Rocko.
Hey, this is Chris here with Off Leash K9 Training, Georgia, and this is Rocko. Rocko is about 4 months shy of 2 years old. He is clearly a German Shepherd. He's doing our 2 week board and train program for some obvious reasons, which you can see now. He pulls on the leash. He also has some impulse control. There is a deflated ball over there that he's trying to get to. I wanted to go over the list that his parents gave me of stuff that they're working on, their major issues. I say list because there is a list. All right, starting from the top. Obeying commands. He will not do it when there's any distractions or if you don't have a treat in your hand. We're not going to be doing any treat training, so there's really going to be some progress there. Keeping him calm. So they said that when he meets new people, he's got to jump on them. He's got to be mouthy towards them. Seeing other dogs, he's barking. He's just super, super excited. Very friendly, but just too excited to see them. He likes to barge out of doorways. I did see when Dad was getting his stuff out of the car, Mom had to hold him back just to keep him from going outside the facility. Next up, he is very hyper in vehicles. He's hyper in vehicles mainly because he likes to chase cars, so seeing the cars from inside the vehicle just amps him up way too high. He does have cats in the household as well, and he's learned that chasing them and pinning them down is a fun game. Not for the cats. What are you doing? Be friends with everyone in the household. I did mention that he's mouthy. He will jump out of the car if given the opportunity. If a window's down or something, he will make his way out. Clearly, you can see that he pulls on the leash. The next thing is he's a counter surfer, so we're going to be working on that as well. His parents did mention that he has a few things already, however, they are not very instilled in him thus far, so they have decided to switch languages since the commands that he already knew, he didn't know them very well. So for them, they're going to be doing here as the recall, foos as heel, at as place. His release word is going to be free, and sits as sits, down as plots. I'm going to run through in English what they said he already does know, so that's what they've been working on, see if he'll do them for us. Rocko, sit. 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 Down. Rocko, down. Down. Shake. Rocko, shake. Hey, there we go. There's something. Good boy. I can't get him into a position to ask him to stay, but they did mention that he can hold some positions. So over the next 2 weeks, what we're going to be working on, like I said, all the commands I went over in German, I wanted to run through the things that